baby.
First night in the streets of LA.
Hey.
This shit finna be a breeze.
A breeze. Loud House, we made it. What's up, Loud House fam? So I have been ripping and running all day because Marcus and I leave tomorrow for our flight to LA with Lyric. So I've been running around buying stuff, and I just made my pit stop to the condom section. And it makes me feel emotional because my teenagers are gonna be here without us. And so I just want them to be prepared, you know? Just don't have no babies while we gone. So, you know, just in case they decide that this will be the week that they, you know, get it in. So what's up, guys? I am home and it is about, I don't even know what time it is, but either way, so we are in here packing, trying to make sure we got everything for this trip to LA. Yeah, we got a lot of stuff on the bed, so let y'all see. Just a glimpse of what we're in here doing. Babe already done. He like, yeah, I got my stuff. So I'm in here trying stuff on, trying to make sure it's fit. You know, I got options. Because, you know, as women, we got to have our options when we going places. When we taking trips and stuff. You know, we don't know what the weather going to be like. Could be something different than what you saw. Might be a dress code. You just never know. So, you just got to be prepared, you know? But, yeah. So, I just wanted to kind of check in with y'all. And I guess I'll be back.
All that nigga really need is a little bit. Not a lot, baby girl, just a little bit. We can head to the crib in a little bit. I can show you how I live in a little bit.
What up?
Part of course. You know what I'm saying? No appreciation type of thing. Hope y'all flight's comfortable.
So yeah, we were on time. Thank you, daddy, over here.
That's what you're gonna give me credit for.
Yeah. You don't need credit for cooking.
I need credit for you.
You do.
No, insecure. I need my credit all the
time. Do need your credit. It's not that you're insecure.
But I understand. I'm not sure I'm doing enough at all times. That's insecure with yourself. Fucking hands off.
So we made it. And we did it too well. Hey. You playing, my boy?
I'm your boy, man.
Yeah, you my boy.
You the man, ain't you? I'm your boy.
Feeling this masculine energy thing is about to blow my mind. We're going to have a discussion about that, y'all.
Podcast talk.
Yeah, that's going to be a topic right there. Feminine energy and masculine energy. Who defines those terminologies? Is it the man who says she's dead to masculine? And is it the female who says
that? Ain't me,
dead?
My boy.
But I'm bruh.
Any other time.
I'm bruh.
You is my boy.
So we just chilling now, y'all. Last time we were too late. Now we too early. This is the part he hate, though. This is what he was trying to prevent on the last flight. Did you get something to drink?
Yeah, my bad.
But either way, we'll be back. Got the package.
The package.
And
we understood the assignment.
So we are waiting for our flight to LA. You excited? Mm-hmm. All right. So we're in the D.
Should I go look check that store right there for a cone? I'm sure they got cone. Yeah.
Everyone, you guys know me and you know my YouTube channel, right? When I do tea talk. So if you ask how I edit my videos, don't ask me. Ask her. She edits my videos. Not me.
Almost shouted.
Yeah, me, the goat.
Her.
But yeah, so I just wanted to let you guys know we touched down in Detroit, got Lyric, and we are about to be off to Cali. So we'll be back.
Oh, and by the way, don't you know that Piper Rocky has lived there?
Mm-hmm. Who? Piper Rocky?
I said Piper Rocky. I told my dad about this famous YouTuber that we're gonna see.
Oh, well, hopefully. Maybe just walking down the street, you know.
He said that we can message her on TikTok.
We can find her and go to her house.
Yeah.
I know what her house looks like. It's all pink and she got a car. It's like black but with rainbow spots.
Well, you know,
on
it's kind of creepy to just pull up at her house. We need to get some confirmation from her first.
Yeah.
We don't want to just pop up and be like, hey, yo, it's us.
Piper, what's up?
What up?
We here. We made it.
And if you're watching this right now, text me off TikTok. My TikTok name is.
You gotta know your name, my girl.
It's official Lyric. Mm-hmm. Official Diet Lyric.
There it is. Mm-hmm. All right, Piper. We on the way.
Yeah.
And any other famous connects out there, you know? Any other TikTokers? We'll be back, though, y'all. About to chill for a little while.
My ears.
Peace.
Hi. So we are on the bus right now. We just got off the plane.
Yes, touched down in LA.
Yep. And now, where are we going?
We are going to the hotel.
Yep.
Headed to the hotel.
The Biltmore Hotel.
The Biltmore. I guess it's not a hotel. That sounds like small. So, yeah.
Cheese.
So, the Loud House will be back.
Okay.
We're going to get you right.
Peace out.
Thank you. more. Yes. Like a little park right there.
It is?
Yeah.
Where?
Loud House, we made it. We made it.
Oh, I forgot to call my mom. She told me to call her.
Yeah. You gotta tell her we landed.
Tell you, Marcus, I did it too. It's on my
story. Just ate at the Burger Shack. I mean, Burger Shop, sorry.
He get excited.
Yeah. What did you have, Lyric?
I had the, where is it?
The chicken sandwich.
The
mad fried chicken sandwich.
All right.
And fries with honey mustard and ketchup and a Sprite.
Was it good? Alright. Yeah, man, dying in
LA. The burger was alright.
Was it?
It was a pretty hall.
Yeah.
So food hall is just all kind of food places.
A hall of food.
And what is this, man? First night in the streets of LA.
Hey.
This shit finna be a breeze.
A breeze. Let me hear you say it, Lyric.
No.
A breeze.
She said no.
Downtown. Yes. LA.
We here. The AT&T building. Tough.
Yeah. We right there, y'all.